Thank you. Hello, hello. Let me turn this down. Hello. I thought I'd listen to some jazz today. I wanted to listen to one specific Persona song that I played, like, the first thing on stream. But I wanted to, like, play, like, a playlist of it, but that song is not in, like, any Persona playlist, which is sad. I think I saw that a lot of people don't like the song, but I love it. It's so funky. Anyway, after that, I wanted to just play some jazz, I guess. I didn't have anything else I really wanted to listen to. Jazz is a vibe. I don't know why people don't like jazz as much as, like... Or, like, people shit on jazz very heavily, I feel like. Which is not great. I should have refilled my water before I started. But it's fine. I'll do it later. But yeah, hello. I am chillin'. I am vibing. Yeah, Gingy. I hope Gingy could fill it. Well, let me see what Gingy's doing. She is napping. She is on the bed. She's on the cover. She is napping. She's having a fun time with the naps, with the dreams. I wonder what Gingy is dreaming about. Killing someone, probably. Yeah, she's probably gonna try to come up here when we start playing. Classic Ginger move, to be honest. But I wish she could refill my water. Sag. Gorbin time? What does that mean? Gingy's dreaming that she wishes she was a Googer. She wishes she was Googer. I think that's what she's dreaming about. Cause she wants to easily kill and maim. And rip apart to shreds. Oh, Gorbachev. Okay. Yeah, sure. I don't know if Gingy's thinking or dreaming about a dead Soviet guy, but... I would hope she's not, at least. I don't think she knows who that is. At least, I hope she doesn't. I think all she knows is food, attention, food, pets, and take a shit. Who gave her the intel? I certainly did not. And attack, yes. I certainly did not give her that intel, so I want to know who did. Cause I don't want her to know. She doesn't have to know. On the train ride to my school, I brought my iPad and stuff, so I was gonna like draw, and I drew a little bit, but I like got so self-conscious because I was like the cart suddenly it was filled up with like a bunch of like kids, not like kids, like, you know, like teenagers, and I was like, oh no, they're gonna see I'm drawing Homestuck. I did draw a little bit. I only got like a small sketch because I didn't have a reference photo, but I knew I wanted to draw Aradia from Homestuck. I don't hate how it turned out, the sketch, I mean, but I literally did it without a reference, so I don't know if it's even, like, what I want, per se. She sticks her paw under the door when she's suspecting new detailing. No, that's why she does that. She thinks that she's gonna get some new intel under the door. Whoa, this is some dramatic change. Dramatic intel for me, because I didn't know that that's what she was doing that for. Is to grab, like, a little piece of, like, note, or, like, paper that says, that just details all the- I don't know what's on the paper, like, just random facts? Or just, like, random facts about Soviet Russia specifically? We were blind. We never knew. I wish I could read one of those papers, but she discreetly throws it away somewhere that I don't know where. Hi, Fawn. We're talking about Ginger and how she is secretly getting intel by the Soviet Union. Watt's gonna be in VC in a second. I just wanted to, like, just chat while we get stuff going. He's gonna be here in just a second. How are you doing, Fawn? You're in timeout zone. Yo, I haven't had pound cake in so long. Wait, no, I think I'm thinking of angel cake. Wait, what is pound cake? Wait, I'm gonna Google that real quick just to make sure I know what I'm talking about. Because I was thinking of angel cake. And I want angel cake now. Oh, pound cake. Oh, the things that they sell at, like, Starbucks, right? Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, pound cake is good. I like the Starbucks lemon pound cake. They have a good lemon pound cake. Yeah, exactly. Angel cake is so good, though. I used to be obsessed with it, like, in middle school. Like, I would eat that all the time. And now I haven't had it in years, like, probably since middle school, like, since early high school. You hate the angel cake texture? That's fair. I know it's, like, pretty light and less cakey, I guess. Just, like, super light cake, but I like light cake. I can indulge in a pound cake once in a while, usually, like, a Starbucks pound cake. But I like light cakes. Yeah, I'm not a fan of dense cake either. Okay, sorry, I was like, is the song gonna start? But yeah, the song is just birds chirping, I guess, at the moment. Oh shit, sorry. I don't know if that flashed anything. I just quickly opened something and I didn't mean to do that. Anyway. But yeah. I love light cake, but angel cake is, like, too fluffy almost. I don't know how to describe it. That makes sense. I think it is, I mean, it is called angel cake. Like, it's so light and whoa, celestial? I don't know. It's not celestial. I just can't find the word to describe it, but, like, that makes sense. I like the lightness of angel cake. At least I used to. I don't know if I do now. I should try, like, get some and try it again. I only have my parents' pound cake generational recipe. Ooh, that's really cool. I don't think we have, like, my family doesn't have any, like, generational recipes that I, like, know off the top of my head, at least. Celestial cake, ascending to the heavens. I'm ascending to the heavens. I wish we could make celestial cake and Overcooked, but that segues into what we're doing today. Oh my god, we're playing Overcooked. We are playing Overcooked. Me and Wattish are playing Overcooked. 2! Exclamation point. Pound cake and pretzels are our only recipes. Well, you gotta send me your pretzel recipe right now because I want to try your pretzels. That sounds really good. OMG! Me and Wattish are going to play Overcooked 2! Let me get that up. Let's begin. Somewhat. I need to get the game up. And also get Wad into this call. Hold on. Okay. If you want to join, you can. I just need to pull up the game. Pretzels are like a day-long recipe. Oh my god, he is here!
Yeah.
Thank you for the... thing. Yeah. Business. Can stream even hear? I feel like... can stream hear Wad? Wait, talk again.
Fawn, you're literally gonna have to be the middleman for all of this. Thank you.
No, okay, you can... Oh, sorry.
How dare you? No, like a... what was I even saying? I don't fucking know. You can hear me. That's good, Fawn. Thank you, Fawn.
No, he says he can't hear you.
Wait, I can't hear him? Wait, yeah,
okay.
Quiet.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, this is just my audio output. Oh, lord.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord. I just don't want the game to be so loud, you know what I'm saying?
True.
He's super quiet. How about right now? Wait, talk.
What about now? What about now? What about now? What about now?
Is he at appropriate level right now?
Am I at quack quack levels?
Better? Okay.
Is it good though? Is it just better or is it good?
Man, I should have fucked with the audio before I started stream. I didn't think about this. I forgot.
Yeah, I didn't think about this either, so I don't blame you.
I forgot.
Maybe a tiny bit louder.
Okay.
It was a googer.
The issue is that this is on my audio output capture, which also includes the game audio. So I will have to turn that down manually in the game very, very, so it's very, very quiet.
Am I all the way up on, like, yes, your Discord?
Oh, that could be the issue. That could be a good, okay, wait, let's do this much. Okay, talk.
Talking, I'm not trying to speak too loud so that I don't hurt everyone's ears, aka Fawn.
No, okay.
Sorry, Twitch just broke for me.
It's not that bad. Okay, I pulled you all the way up. Try again.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I'm going to turn the audio capture a little down. And then maybe that'll do something. I don't know. I hate streaming.
I hate streaming.
Yeah.
Like 15 minutes into streaming, I hate streaming.
I know. Wait, talk again?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Should I prepare myself for overcooked loudness? I'm going to try to manually put the music, like, almost all the way down. So it's not, like, super loud on the stream's end. But let me pull up the game first. Because I need to do that. So maybe prepare for... I'm gonna mute WoD for a second just because I know it's probably going to be loud when I open it, so...
No, what are you doing? I can't be...
You are muted. On the stream. Only for a little bit, though. Among Us. It just shows up that you're talking. Okay, now I think the settings are fine. Let's try this again. Okay.
Love seeing Finn's Homestuck PFP showing up in the corner of my screen. I don't know what that means.
Wait, corner of your screen?
That's what Fawn said.
It doesn't show up. Wait, Homestuck PFP? Do I have a Homestuck PFP somewhere?
Oh, for Steam. I thought you were talking about, like,
Fawn. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I thought too. I was like,
Fawn absolutely just made us just terrified.
Okay, let me fucking put the game on the screen, because that's not on. Hello? Is anybody here?
Hello?
Hello, is Overcooked showing, please? Is it not showing? Oh, that's Streamlabs. Oh, this is Overcooked. There we go. Okay, is everything good on our ends? Does it sound good when he talks? And that
and I hope Fawn, tell us if your ears are bleeding, please.
Yeah, tell us before we can start, and once everything is situated, then we can actually do stuff. Sounds good. Okay, thank Lord. Okay. Want you to
also, you could probably like crop your video a little bit, like a Overcooked video to stream.
Okay. I thought it didn't go all the way down, but it does, but it also doesn't. Okay, this is as much as it goes, so.
Fair. I think your resolution might be just different than mine or something like that. I don't know. Whatever, who cares? It looks fine.
Yeah. Maybe. It does, I think I can see the issue. Oh, never mind. I think it looks fine on stream. I hope. It's not okay. We can just start. Do you want to invite me?
I will invite you.
Add it now. Sorry, I'm
add it now.
Oh my god. I got invited to play.
You got invited to play.
Oh wait, I gotta open chat on my phone. Oh, so many movie cards.
Literally. I forgot to add BTTV and FFC on this computer.
Oh, it's the new computer you got.
Oh, yeah! I forgot.
Literally.
What a gamer.
Who's always a gamer?
Wait, why does it say I'm using my keyboard? Oh, so session no longer available. Okay.
You left.
Did I leave? Wait, do it again.
I'm inviting you again.
Okay.
Because you have two that are there. You need to make your keyboard leave. Click on the keyboard one and...
And what?
You...
I can't remove my keyboard one. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna open the game again. Okay, I think I know the issue, but I'm gonna have to open the game again. Because okay. I use my keyboard to like... I'm gonna mute you again, because it's gonna be loud. Oh my god. This computer's the only reason I'm able to play Final Fantasy, that's good. Final Fantasy. Well, the... Juan couldn't hear you there, but that's okay. Okay, now I will unmute you. There you go. Everything's all good.
Oh my goodness. Now. Oh my goodness. Fawn can play Final Fantasy 14.
Well, it said it's good that you can play Final Fantasy 14.
No, I call them a cuck.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I remember that part.
Yeah.
Okay, well, where is this? Why is it not on stream anymore?
Real.
Okay. Okay, now you can invite me, and now things will be okay.
Okay. Try like four. Attempt four.
Attempt three, actually.
Okay, whatever. I don't count on him. Got the counting gene. You know, I never got that skill set.
You can count. That's okay.
I never learned the perk.
Oh, wait, I gotta select my chef. What the fuck?
Did I kick you out again?
You kicked me out.
I didn't kick you out.
I was just selecting my chef.
Okay, now real number four.
Okay. Number four.
Crochet a doily.
But now maybe I'll crochet a doily? What's a doily?
A doily is the thing that, like... You know the things that, like, go in, like, the center of, like, the tables that, like, sit underneath vases that are, like, kind of flowery looking, but, like...
Oh, yeah! Didn't fall... What the fuck?!
Literally, what is happening?
I don't know. Maybe I'll just invite you and we'll just deal with the consequences.
Maybe your internet's like shitting itself. It's like, nope, you're streaming at the same time. Can't let you play online.
I don't think so. Stream seems fine. I invited you, by the way. Wait.
I'm joining.
Oh, okay. I invited you again by accident.
Thank you, SC. Remember the heart lacy thing I posted?
Yeah, I just remembered that. That's why I was like, oh yeah. That's the thing that is. There you are!
I am here. It is dog and cat. Oh my god. But the dog is also a duck.
So true. Okay, I guess I had to start the game, then it's fine. It's weird.
The session is no longer available.
What the fuck?
Literally, this is going absolutely every way we didn't want it to.
Yep. Oh my god. Why? Why does this have to happen to us?
Why does this have to happen to us? Why is this gotta be a thing? Why am I balls?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Fuck, how do I even go back? Oh, quit. Okay, this is great and awesome. I'm gonna change some of my settings and see if that does anything.
Yeah, I literally have no idea what the fuck's happening.
Quality is super low. Okay, screen and with the areas in the screen. Save.
Just invite me again. We'll see what happens.
Okay. Invited.
Because I remember we just had issues like at the beginning when we tried this last night, and it had some issues like this, so.
Yeah. But it didn't, like, disconnect us immediately.
It did that a couple times. It did do that, like, twice.
Oh, okay. I love technical issues.
I love it.
Okay, continue.
I've been trying to say this for the past like 20 minutes, but thank you for giving my little ducky a little bow tie too. It's really cute.
Thank you. Yeah, I thought that bow tie would be nice. Okay, we played a little bit yesterday, so we're on 2-5, and I think this is the boss level probably.
Probably. So,
did it kick you out? Or no?
No, I'm in.
Okay, so you want to start?
Never.
You ready?
I'm not going until Fawn says something.
Fawn's gone. No. You were lost by technical issues.
Yeah. The doily was too much.
Yeah, the doily focus.
The allure. Dang. Okay, Fawn, here, go.
Okay.
I was getting the thread.
That makes sense. Okay.
We're
doing a burrito talk.
Okay. Oh, rice. God. Rice. Meat. What the fuck is it? Okay.
Okay. You are cutting the meat. I also need to cut the meat. Oh no! Okay. Okay. Oh wait, no, we need to. Oh, I fell!
I'm, like, lagging like a motherfucker.
Oh god. I fell. Oh, there's a fire. We fucking up so bad right now.
Literally.
Immediate bad. Okay.
Get that!
Oh! Okay, I got it.
Okay.
I forgot that there's a bridge.
This is a good start. Oh, fuck.
We need more rice for this fire extinguisher. Okay. Is that rice? That is rice.
Rice is getting moved over here to this side.
Okay.
Okay, so this is just going to be a tutorial one for us. That's great. Just so that we can get our internet into that system.
Yep.
What the fuck do they need? They need more meat and they need more chicken. Okay.
Oh, shit. I need to... the meat's over there now. I got it.
Okay.
There's rice here.
Right.
I'm going to serve this.
Oh fuck, right, the pot. Rice in the pot. This,
rice
pick it up,
pot.
Put it in the pot. Grab it. Grab the fucking tortilla. I said pick it up, thank you. Toss it on the thing. Freak out, panic.
Die and cry and cry.
Die, cry. I forgot to put it on the plate.
That's okay. Wait, is this... Oh, okay.
Did you get the chicken? Did you cut chicken?
Yeah.
Oh my, I literally died. Okay. I'm talking like a gamer. Okay.
I literally died. Guys, I
literally died. This is hell. Put on the plate.
10 out of 10. We need the...
You need the thing.
We need to clean dishes.
God damn it.
Folk, gotta clean the dishes.
That was such a YouTuber like fucking scream.
Yep. That's okay. Oh god. Yeah, we're gonna have to redo this one for sure.
Oh, absolutely. We were gonna have to redo it from like the first thing that we did.
Yeah.
Pick up the fucking meat. What are you doing? Oh my god.
Okay, that one needs meat. It's fine.
Hello?
Hello? What? Oh, can you hear me or no?
No, no, I was up. That's.
Oh,
that's
just
the gamer inside.
Oh, okay, gotcha. I was
What the fuck is missing with that? Is that cooked? Is that done? Okay.
Is this done? It is done. Come on, get the tortilla. You can do it.
Get out of my way!
I'm sorry!
I can't believe you do something like this.
Okay, we got 10 seconds, so I'm not even going to try to make another
It's meal. Fine. It's literally, it's like, we were lagging at first. We you know, just...
We got 334, which is not bad. Oh,
how
never
the
mind.
Fuck?
I forgot okay. that it's 340, not... Okay. Well, restart,
I didn't know
I guess.
What it was.
Do you want to make a strat, or do you want to just...
Try
it again.
How about we just do it where it's like, we do the thing we did last time, bad at the game. Oh, abso-fucking-lutely. Like,
we are actually pretty good at this game. We just have
okay,
to.
I wouldn't go that far.
We okay, but we got 3 stars on like most of these, except the one like side mission. But we just had to play it a couple times. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it bearings. Took us a bit.
I think we're pretty good at the game. I would say so.
Okay, so the strat will be each one does their own meal. So you,
oh, okay,
I'll do
okay.
the chicken ones, and you do the ribeye ones.
Or... Okay.
So that means you have to do your own rice as well.
Okay. Mine is the ribeye.
Wait, I'm ribeye, right?
No, you're...
I literally just... I just forgot everything I just said.
Like, I'm the ribeye. Okay, well, I guess
okay,
I'm doing
well,
chicken now. Oh, shit, my...
Okay.
That was my rice.
It's over there, and I put it back in the thing.
Okay, thank you. I need to
okay,
to
so I'm chicken.
Okay, so we're going back to you being chicken now?
I'm going back to me being chicken.
Okay. Keep pushing me off.
Oh, I didn't do that on my screen. That's not my screen.
What? My chicken or my ribeye?
I was like, it's my chicken.
My ribeye just went off the. I just died. And I had to restart it all over again.
Can't believe you would die. After everything we've been through.
You were the one that pushed me off.
Okay, yeah, and you're the one that got so close to me that you fell off. I think you're the issue here.
And you're the issue. The issue is...
No, you're the issue.
My rice. Oh, thanks.
Oh. I see rice, I grab it.
That makes sense.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm putting... Okay, oh. I did the same thing again. I'm literally going against every single thing that I ever said.
My ribeye.
My other rice. God damn it.
This is not going. Why is the rice on the cutting board?
Why is there? Okay. Rice on a plate.
Okay, I take.
Chicken. Okay. I fucking fucked up the throw.
It's okay. Your chicken is almost ready. Oh, it's ready.
Your
oh,
chicken is cooked.
Oh my god, get it because it's the game. I get
I
it.
Okay. Okay, like that was gonna happen eventually. Oh my god, ribeye. We need ribeye stat.
I'm doing it. I'm sorry, it takes a while.
I can't believe you're not getting it done right away. That's it.
Plus, I also needed a
you're
plate.
Fired.
Oh!
I put it over here for you. I'll put it on your plate for you.
I got your ribeye.
Oh, thanks. Where's...
I also...
Wait, does that have a tortilla? Or...
There oh. it is.
Whoa. No! No! Oh my god. Okay,
that's 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Bitch!
Okay, 551 or 61.
That's damn good. That's called, yeah. It's called we get ourselves together and we keep fucking pushing.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. See, we're not that bad at the game, I feel.
This is teamwork at its fucking finest.
Exactly. Dog and cat.
Yeah, you did great out there today. I was looking over. You requested for like a $5 raise, and I don't think you were performing well enough to like.
But it's only $5. You... Anyway, yeah, like level 2-6.
Okay.
Sorry.
Minimum wage is a little bit too high for you.
Oh, okay.
I was thinking maybe more like $4.
Oh, okay.
An hour.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, if I gotta pay for the insurance of you falling through the floors of our buildings like every single like minute,
well, maybe
you know,
you should
kind of expensive.
Redo the floors.
You got into a business of making goddamn salads on air balloons. I think this is a little bit of what you signed up for.
Yeah, but like, couldn't you do the air balloon in like better weather condition, like to fly us up like when it's sunny? Not when it's, like, thunderstorming.
You know, so we have 2-6 ahead of us here.
Okay, let's try 2-6.
Hoping someone in Discord replies about what dolly to make. Doily,
make,
not dolly.
Make the cool one. Oh, shit. Combine bun, fried patty, chopped lettuce, tomato, cheese together on a plate. Oh, no, we have to make burger.
We have to make burger. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. This is scary.
Is it all the same burger? Can I cut across here? I can.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, wait. No, I need a cutting board.
Okay. Oh, okay. So, it's like one person cuts, the other, like...
Oh, okay.
So, you stay on that side and, like, toss me shit to, like...
Do you have to cut the cheese? Try to cut it?
Maybe.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
I do need
plates. Oh, my God. Though.
Oh, the plates are right there. Oh, okay, 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 okay.
Oh, okay, and then...
I see.
One.
This one's done. But I can't
Now,
do
now
anything.
We're just fucked. Okay, so just place this here for now.
Okay. And then... I can't get to that cutting board? Okay, cool. That's
okay,
fine.
We are...
This one is... Oh, okay.
I'm gonna put these on. It's
okay,
one.
Thank you.
That's two.
I'm gonna do this one and then you can put it
okay,
on.
Like.
Oh.
This is a. You got it? Then let me get this.
Yes. And then.
Okay.
You gotta cut some stuff. I'll clean it.
Thank you. You gotta get the.
I didn't realize it was all.
It's okay. I need two buns. I need two buns entirely. We're gonna need buns. Oh fuck, we don't have any goddamn plates. It's okay, these are no cheese ones. Two no cheese, get this going. This one's gonna be this one's gonna be good
okay.
to go.
Okay,
get the bun, put it on this one. Boom, these are good
no
to go.
Cheese.
These are gonna be out
now
the second
we
got this. We got the cheese, we're gonna be putting it over here. We're gonna be cutting it up.
Okay, I need to put the meat up.
Yup, and then I'm gonna put the bun over here and then that's gonna be good. So then everything this comes around, I'm gonna be carrying and I'm gonna be jumping through, okay?
Okay.
Some people don't like cheese. Some people are cringe like that, but it's okay.
Thank you for the plate and the cakes.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to make sure that, when it flips, I'm gonna try to stay on this side. As soon as it starts to turn, I'm gonna try to stay over here. So you can just toss me things, like, toss me some meats and stuff, like, drop that, toss me some meats and just throw it over here. I almost got cut. I literally lagged myself into this. That is literally awful. Okay.
It's okay. It happens. I'll put some buns on the plates. Put some cheeses.
Okay.
This one will have cheese.
Okay, yeah. The most recent ones don't need cheese. So we can have one that can be not be cheese. This one's gonna be not be cheese one.
Okay, I'll put it right here for some cheese. Oh shit. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
No cheese. With cheese. Plate.
Meat.
Toss me that.
Fun. You need plates. I clean plates.
Yes.
Clean the damn plates. Okay. Oh
I'm gonna go over here.
Okay.
Okay, put that on this. I put this, put it on a plate, take it, move it out. Okay, so then you just gotta toss me. Yep, okay. Can I do this from this side? I can, that's so sweet. Okay, just give me a bun. This one does not need cheese. Do not need a cheese one. This one is gonna be a not cheese one. I need a bun right here.
Okay.
Boom, okay. Boom, get this, move this out. Boom, move this over here. Take this, this is gonna be this one. We're gonna need another meat. I'm gonna need another meat. First thing to do, toss me a meat. Toss me meat, I'm gonna take it from here. Okay, perfect.
Okay, that one, I'm gonna give you more meat.
Yep, more meat, perfect.
One more meat, just in case.
Yep, perfect.
I can put this on the plate. You can take that if you can. Oh, never mind. I guess we're both bones.
Okay, well, we had something.
Okay, this one. This one.
Okay, put that, place that down and then put the thing over.
Yes.
Cool. Oh. This one's here, this one's gonna be this.
Can't really do much.
Yeah. It's fine, we have 700, so we're pretty good.
Yeah, I think we're at least 2 stars. Okay. Oh shit, I found the side. Okay, well.
Fuck! I choked! Pick up the bun!
Oh, there you go.
Oh, let's go!
Yeah!
Suck my dick,
bud. I think now we got 8 stars. Oh, I got an achievement.
Yes. Same.
3 stars! 3 stars! Woohoo!
That clutched it for us, I think.
What'd you say?
I think that clutched it for us, I don't know.
I think so. It's 740, so I think we were fine. But it's okay. Still clutching.
Okay.
Oh, my water!
Right, look at this. You spilled your water?
I knocked my water bottle down by accident.
Bon, these are so many doilies.
What do we
also, I would trust Tori for that. I would trust there's so many doilies you have here, Bon. There's literally so many doilies. It's like 5, I don't care.
Were there 5 options? I can't see it. My brave chefs, you're in one piece. Kevin didn't think you'd make it.
I'm in one piece, Bark.
What? You're in one piece? You didn't, but I knew you'd pull through. And look how your skills have grown. It's not just your balloon that's on the up and up, but there's still much to do. The unbred are getting hungrier with each passing moment. Maybe the strange lands to the east will hold the secret to moderating their munchies. But there are curious rumors about the place, many myths and legends. Do you dare? You do? Oh my gusty gastronomers!
I didn't say anything, I don't know what the fuck. Why is this like Dora the Explorer?
I don't know. Well, make sure you stick together, and remember, not everything is as it seems in the Onion Kingdom. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
My turn. I'm not even petting.
Yeah,
there we go. Yay. Okay.
Tori is, like, literally just completely ignoring Fawn.
Why?
Like, Fawn is adding Tori on Discord right now, and is just getting fucking donut-walled.
Damn.
It was going the other way. The new island that popped up.
The new lane
was to the up and right.
Wait, what?
It's okay. You'll see it.
Here. Oh. See? Oh. Okay. I got it.
She was online, Elle.
Ready for 3-1?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I am also scared.
I am also scared.
Okay, pizza. Oh, prepare fuck. Dough with knife and chop cheese, tomato, and possibly some pepperoni and chicken or chicken. Okay.
Do I have to work with an oven?
Oh no.
Oh god damn it.
Okay.
Well, I'm literally stuck, so.
What? Okay. Do I put this in here? What do I do with the dough?
Oh, I guarantee we're gonna be like teleported to the other side. Like, I don't fucking know what else I can do.
I guess you only have to chuck. I literally don't know what I'm doing. Do I put it in the oven? I'm trying to put it in the oven, but it's not working.
You need to put it on like a pan, probably, maybe first, or like a plate, maybe?
Let's try putting it on a plate. Oh! What? Oh, okay. See, I don't know what that does.
Where the fuck does this go?
That's what I'm saying! What does that do? What do I
does
do?
Does this go on a cutting board, maybe?
Maybe. Could be. Alright.
It goes on a fucking cutting board.
But then,
okay, so oh, and then we need cheese.
Oh, but cheese is blocked.
Okay. Well, now we get the idea, and then we're gonna get a 10 out of 10. Random number generator, here I come. Literally my most beloved.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get the shit out of here. Oh! Okay.
Okay, cheese.
Cheese, put it on that.
Cheese. Wait, no, I gotta cut it.
One of us is gonna have to stay up top whenever this happens, by the way.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh shit.
I'm gonna stay up top.
Okay.
Meat's well, plate! I... Fuck you.
Fuck, I don't know what to do. Okay,
okay,
well.
Okay, place it down.
Okay.
Okay, so we got something. Oh, fuck, right.
I can only chop stuff here. Stop. Chop the cheese and dough.
Okay, I think I get it now.
Yeah. Here's some chopped stuff. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna stay over here because we need tomatoes.
Yes.
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef. Give me the okay. And then you give it, right?
You need a plate.
Oh. Why am I being thrown then? Oh wait, I need to wash the plates.
Those were ingredients.
It's the washing. Where is
down,
the
sink? Down bottom, oh, down okay. Bottom, down bottom. Take me out of my hellhole.
No!
Where is it?
No, I was just wishing I was washing the. Okay, I'll throw this stuff up for you.
Cheese. Okay, I didn't need this one. Don't throw me a cheese.
Okay, well that's cheese and bread.
Okay. Dawson, got a cheese, please.
Yes. Cheese, please.
Well, what just happened? I just okay. On my end, I just entirely glitched through the fucking world.
Let me get those plates.
Oh, okay, true.
Tomatoes.
You want to stay up and get tomatoes?
Yes.
Oh my god, this is... Okay.
What? I can't grab that. That's why. Well, I'll grab some plates and...
I just threw it off the edge because I thought it would go on this, but apparently not.
Okay, yeah, just throw me the ingredients and I will... What the fuck? Okay.
Okay, just toss me. Just cut that shit then.
Okay. Take it. Oh.
Okay, that was nice.
Well, I'm just, I just be here. There we go, one last one and we'll probably be fine.
Fine, I'll take it.
Cheese!
It's gonna be like, you need 8,000 for this.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be 800. Damn it.
820.
I wanna try again.
Absolutely.
Okay.
I can't. I need to get 3 stars or else I will literally die.
Yep. Yo, new chef!
Oh my god, Hell's Kitchen Chef.
Hell's Kitchen Chef? What does that mean?
It's. They have like the Hell's Kitchen fucking like trident on their cheek.
You mean the fork?
Roll. It's kind of a fork, but like the Hell's Kitchen trident is like. Different. It's a trident. What the fuck am I saying?
Okay, let's put.
What the fuck? Plate it up!
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
Okay, I'll stay on this side.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef. I am stuck here.
I need you to cut some more cheese.
Okay.
ASAP.
I cut cheese. I can cut cheese.
Okay.
Now you're the tomato feather.
Fuck. I just threw it.
Why did you throw it?
I tried to place it down and it just didn't work.
It's okay.
Okay. How about you toss me the stuff? Just toss it over there and go fucking, like, toss it on the things.
Okay.
I'll cut it and then go get the dirty plates.
Okay. Let me do this one first. I'm gonna get the dirty plates. And clean. Clean. No!
I got it.
Okay. This is cut. It is.
This goes on here with this. Get this. Get this. Boom this. Boom this. Boom this. Get this. Cut the cheese. Do this.
Bread
put this here.
Cut.
Put it on the fucking thing. You. What just happened? Why am I in a billion places?
I don't know. It looks fine to me.
I'm lagging a billion times. Oh.
You got it. Okay. Let me get plates.
Okay. That was an insane throw. Good job.
Thank you.
Insane throw. Good job.
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Fuck. Okay. Oh, no. That's it. You fucked everything up. That's it. I'm bringing you down to $2 an hour.
No. Okay, well, we can still do one more.
Wash dishes.
Okay.
I'll wash it with you.
Thanks. I don't think it's helping. But
I'm washing.
Okay.
I'm washing with you.
Okay. Okay. We got plates.
Okay. I'm gonna make sure.
Okay. I'm gonna go on the other side.
You stay on the right side.
Yes.
Babe.
What?
We're somehow doing worse this time.
We are? Oh my god. Fuck. It's okay.
Okay. Put that on the plate and put it in the oven right now.
Yes.
Yes, Chef.
Oh. I don't think we're gonna make another one, but it's fine. I'm just gonna focus on this one.
We need a plate. Clear. Oh, fuck. We need a plate.
Oh no, fuck. Oh. Damn it! Yeah, we did a little bit worse than last time. Fuck, this one's kind of hard. It's hard to make, like, a lot of, pizzas, but... Oh shit, I could continue now, I swear. I get.
This fucking sucks.
This game fucking sucks!
I fucking hate this. I'm so angry gamer rage. Put me in angry gamer rage Twitch YouTube compilation number 39.
Yep. Okay.
I'm gonna be a chopper.
I threw that. I threw that at you.
Like.
Okay.
Put it in.
Go. It's not what I wanted to do. That's okay.
Okay, and then put that on the plate. Yes. Good. Yes, chef.
Yes, chef. Oh no.
Oh, good idea. Just in case we lose something later, I'm tossing some fucking tomatoes to the side.
Yeah, I'll toss some.
Got this. Put this here. Put in some plates. Okay, just cut things up in the meantime.
Okay, I'm gonna put this all on the plates.
Yeah, stack it all together.
I will give that to you. Oh, okay.
Fuck it, now it's okay.
Now it's fine. We're good. I gave you some stand this time. You gotta...
Okay, so all you gotta do is you gotta put that in the oven, and then as soon as you do that, start washing the plates.
Oh, okay. Drop the plate.
Okay. You can put another one in the oven right now.
Okay, well, I need to deliver this one first. Okay. I can put this in the oven.
You can put another one in the oven right now.
Okay. On the cutter.
Wash faster. Okay. Okay, cool. Just in case.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that. Okay.
Oh, you need to grab a plate and get that thing off immediately. And then watch the plates.
Okay,
now I need you to toss me dough.
Okay.
Here, put that in the oven.
Okay.
Literally, that's on 1%. Okay. Because as soon as it comes around, you place that on, you cut it.
Yes, chef. You got the plate.
You're a little penis wank, aren't ya? Yes, chef.
That's not what
Just
I wanted to cut, but it's okay.
There's plates.
Okay.
Put places on the thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck.
No. In the plate, on the thing. Okay. On the plate, and then set to go.
You should have spelt it.
I'm angry right now. I'm angry right now and I'm fucking yelling at you for no reason.
No!
Place it down! That's whatever. It doesn't matter.
I'm sorry.
So angry right now because of this.
Well,
I think
we
did. Was it 820?
Yeah, it's 820. Oh my god. Why is this one so hard?
No, I'm skipping this one. I don't like this one. This one's boring.
Boring, because we can't do
this
it.
Cringe.
Can't get three stars.
Cringe.
So cringe.
Boring.
Okay, well, we can do 3-2, and it's in like a cool little thing.
This looks like a magic land.
True. Probably pizza again.
This looks like a fucking
burger.
Overwatch map.
Okay.
Where
burger.
Am I? Oh, I was being you for a second.
Yeah. No.
Oh my god, we could teleport.
Oh my god. Wait, that changes a lot of things. Oh, you have. Oh, okay. I feel.
Okay.
Okay, so we're just gonna each focus on our own burger, I assume.
Sure. Yeah.
I didn't mean to grab this at all.
I didn't think
that was a chopped one. I thought.
I'll get that for you.
Oh! I got baited.
We need cheese. Cheese! Oh no. Okay.
Oh, okay. I'm picking it up.
Cheese.
One person stays in the middle, one person stays in the middle, one person goes and goes back and forth.
Okay. This one has lettuce. Oh, we need cheese. I need cheese.
So you need to just toss. I'll get the. Yeah, just toss me cheese.
Oh.
Or, okay, that works too. Just walk the cheese yourself.
Okay.
Bon, I need an update on how that's going. Stat.
Oh, no, go!
Oh, it gets stuck on the stairs? That's so fucking cringe.
That's cringe.
Oh, it's falling. Don't go that way. Thank you. Why? How did I fall? I literally was.
No!
My dolly is slaying, thank you.
I'm glad your dolly is slaying.
I'm glad your dolly is gay.
Me too.
We need just some regular burgers, so like meat is really important right now.
Okay, I gave you some meat. And here's some buns. And here's one more bun.
Thank you. Do we have to wash plates too? No, not yet.
No, but we have some plates here.
Okay, I need plates over here.
Ah! I got the plate for you, but I died in the process.
That was a very honorable death.
Thank you. Plate for you. Regular burger. Why are we in these conditions? Why am I teleporting? You know what I'm saying? Oh fuck, we need plates, damn it.
They need cheese, damn it.
Can I throw a plate? Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, yep. Okay, well, this is easier to get the plate.
Fuck. Okay, it does go over there. That's pretty cringe.
Okay, meat.
Okay, it's sick. You can.
Wait, I'm gonna toss you some meat to. Okay.
You can't.
You can't? Oh,
no.
God. That's stupid. Why am I going that way? Okay. I need meat.
We suck this one.
Yeah.
Game sucks. We're playing Minecraft now.
I gotta buy it first. Sad.
We were buying Minecraft and having you download on stream.
No. Salad burger.
I'm too lazy. It's 5 seconds.
It's okay. You can do it. One more. Oh,
I literally can't.
Damn. 2 stars again. Barely.
I don't care. 2 stars is good. We're going.
You don't want to do it again?
No, 2 stars is good. We're going.
Okay. I guess 2 stars is our benchmark now. With these 3 levels.
Minecraft! Fawn is pogging!
Whoa, pog Minecraft! We should play Minecraft soon.
Babe, you gotta get the big money. Minecraft is big money. That's all I know about it.
That's true, but you're gotta invest $30 into it first.
Oh, and you also have to, you have to lower your pitch voice, and you have to talk sultry the entire time.
I don't want to be Corpse Husband.
Yeah, hey, what's going on, guys?
No.
Welcome to my favorite Let's Play of Minecraft.
No.
Why not?
You'll
get 10,000 gift subs. And then you say subathon, but then you go to sleep during the subathon.
Anyway, sausage.
Snossage. Sausage pizza.
Wait, no. Oh,
what the fuck? Okay, that's it. Oh. I'm only cutting cheese.
Okay, well, the cheese is... Wait, why is the pepperoni not letting... It's not letting me... Okay.
Vaughn teaches us how to play Feed the Beast live.
So true. Jesus.
Okay, we each have our own oven. Oh, that's sick.
Oh, thank God. Okay.
This is nice. So we just each work on our own pizza at this point.
Yes.
Okay, no, you stay on that side.
Yeah, no, I was trying to get the cheese. Oh, well, now I can't. Get the pizza for me.
Okay, yeah, I just need it. Here, I'm gonna put this on a plate. I can't do anything.
It's okay. Maybe
fine, walk. Just don't get a don't. No! No! Imagine if there was something on the other side in a condom fire right now. That'd be hilarious.
That's true. I almost cut that. Why did I cut it? It's stupid. It's stupid.
Get over there! Oh, I can't toss it. Fuck.
It's just a lot of. Made pizzas.
New parts. Okay, you stay on your side. Okay. You stay on your side and the top.
Okay.
I stay on this side and the bottom. So that means that when we're doing this, you have to cut.
Okay. There's so many made pizzas that just don't have a plate.
Literally, where the fuck are the plates?
This one needs a plate. This one. Also.
There's a dishwasher. It's a dishwasher.
Cheese, I'm gonna grab cheese quick.
There's a top one there, okay, that's fine. Okay. No, what the. Oh, right, because Okay. I don't know how to fucking play Feed the Beast. Yeah, I don't know either. I don't know how anyone fucking plays Feed the Beast.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's plates. Oh. No.
I stay in the bottom.
Okay. Oh. Okay. That's okay.
Which means you need to cut literally everything.
Okay. Throw it to you.
There it is, give me that.
Why am I cutting tomatoes? I already cut tomatoes. Here's some tomatoes. Here's some more tomatoes. Here's some peas.
Dude, take... God, no. Take this, put it on the thing. Put that in the thing.
There we go.
Can't do anything.
Can't do anything in this fucking house. Oh fuck, please.
There's no cheese on this pizza?
Here's some dirty plates. Oh.
This was awful.
That was bad. We only got one star. I'll try again.
One star's good enough for me.
You don't want to do it again.
One star's good for me. We beat it. We're speedrunning now.
Okay. Yo, new ship alert.
I'm getting too impatient now.
You just want to go through it. You don't want to get the at least two stars now.
We will come back for it when we are better.
Okay. Well, now we're here in this little...
Our standards drop. We're like a normal corporation, you know?
Yeah. This one's a low threshold to beat. You see, we only need 440, so... So it's probably not that hard.
No, I think it means it's really hard.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, this is where I am. Okay, I need... Okay, we can teleport up here. Oh, okay. That's interesting. I need bun. Oh, you dropped one.
I need 5 cc's of bun, stat. No, don't.
Why is there a tomato?
Great, babe, you got this.
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Plates are up here.
Okay.
Just tell me what ingredients you need, if any.
At the moment, nothing, I think.
Okay, I'll get you more ingredients.
Okay. Oh, I need a steak. These letters. I know. I got it. I also need plates. Oh, you have plates over there.
Plates are all up there.
Okay. Bun. Boom. Steak. Cut. I see why the threshold is low. It is a little bit hard. That is okay. What? Did I not make it right?
Yeah, probably.
Rick.
Could be another ant, followed by another ant.
Lettuce, tomato.
Burger bun cheese. I'm gonna do a burger bun cheese.
Okay. Need a plate! You dumb fuck! Why can't I put it on the plate?
Well.
Okay. It's fine. Oh well. Lettuce.
So,
you did it all wrong. Thanks.
So, Yeah, you did it all. Yeah. No, we're just unconventional. I don't think you understand what we're trying to go through right now. This is a really stressful process, okay?
Yeah, this is... Do you want to retry that one?
I don't need to call up posts like this on my Twitter.com timeline.
Mm-hmm. Definitely, we're on Twitter for sure. We... Do you want to try it again? We just keep getting less than 2 stars.
Dude, I don't even know at this point. Do I want to bother? I mean, let's go to the next one. We got this. As soon as we get something that's like good 2-3 stars, we'll be fine. Okay. No, we did it all wrong. We're gonna do this one right.
We did the first couple pretty good, but now we're just kind of fucking up.
Oh god, this is gonna be an awful one.
Oh god, Oh god, okay.
Okay, and then you toss me. You have to toss me all the. You have to toss me all the.
Okay. I see the issue.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh my god.
I need to...
Okay, and then I need to put this on a fucking plate. Okay. Oh, is this just regular chicken nuggets? Okay, good. Take this out, I need a plate.
Oh no!
Oh, you got it, okay, you got it.
Clutched it, that's okay.
Here you go. Oh, I put it in the fryer.
Oh my god, that was
god
tier?
Regular chicken nuggets? I can't do anything with that, but it's okay. I can't get that plate. It's fine.
Here, I can do this. Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna give you your chicken nuggies. I don't know how to get that dirty plate, but that's okay.
You can walk on the sides.
Walk on the sides?
Yes, you can walk on the sides.
Oh, sorry.
No, I got this.
Wait, you're forgetting
french
the...
French fries, you love french fries.
You're forgetting the thingy.
Chop the french fries. Chop the other french fries. Thank you. Hey, I got this. Watch this, take this on the corner. Okay, cool. Got this. Then I got this, and then I just need to get some cool plates.
Okay, I'm giving you the plate.
What? Where am I? I'm lagging across everywhere, okay. I'm dying everywhere. Everything's gonna be catching on fire. I don't have anything to stop this. I am panicking, I'm literally dying.
There's a fire extinguisher. Oh, wait, I got it. It's not letting me move.
You're not, you need to get on this side.
Okay, I'm getting on the side. There you go. Here's some plates. Oh, I died.
Clark, sir, I agree. I think you're being totally set up right now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry
I'm not looking at chat that much. I'm very focused on this.
I'm literally... My brain is on 12 different dimensions right now.
Yep. Give me things to chop. Wait, I'll give you some plates. Never mind.
Where am I? We have plates?
Yeah, I gave you
some
plates.
We have plates. I should be playing Minecraft right now.
Yeah.
I should be playing Minecraft right now.
Why are you giving me the fries?
Because I need a plate and I don't have a plate. I can't do anything without a plate.
Okay, well, I didn't understand that.
Okay, I need plates
ASAP.
Well,
you need to fry them first. I can't. Okay.
I'll have you know I'm doing everything. I want to get everything. Where the fuck are the baskets? Where's my plate?
You left them in here.
Well, I'm sorry. It was your responsibility. Oh my goodness, we drowned.
Oh my goodness.
We have 162.
That's like the worst. One of the worst we've got. We barely. Oh, I died again. Stone block.
Is that like a new, like fucking Java Minecraft? Oh my god, get another plate!
I can't get you another plate! Here,
No, I meant get it on the plate. Okay. Minecraft, thank you, Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Holy shit, oh. I did not commit the yards at the Burger King, King of
Luke, Mark, King, Martin, King of the Red, on the other
one. This light, I mean, you said it on the topic, so I don't understand. I wanted to do this, but we got 2 fucking 10.
We didn't get 1 star. That's okay.
It's surrounded by stone instead of sky. Is that good or bad? I have no idea. My mom and sis are playing Minecraft right now, and Stoneblock is modded Minecraft. Interesting. I'm fucking Skyblock is so fucking OG. Finn, do you even fucking know what Skyblock is in Minecraft?
I think I've heard of it, yeah. I think I've seen, like, some video titles with the word Skyblock in it. So I think I know, like, kind of what it is.
Like,
I think so.
Captain Sparkles does Skyblock.
I think
episode
it was, like,
1,
Wilbur Soot or something. I don't remember.
That makes sense as well. That is another person that has done Minecraft in yeah.
Yeah. I think it was him, but I don't remember. It was, like, years ago that I... Oh,
okay, describe everything you know about it right now.
No.
Okay.
You want to try it again?
Yes.
Okay, we gotta at least get 1 star for a level. Fuck. It's okay.
I don't even know.
Here,
that is massive.
Why did I do that?
Oh, I thought I could dash across too.
I know, yeah. Okay.
Oh my god. Going,
it's okay, we can work with this. Here's some... Here you go.
Catch it! Oh my god, that was a great throw. That was amazing,
thank you.
I need to get the plates over here. Okay, just in case. I'm gonna focus on...
Put more potatoes in the corner, I'm going to kill you.
Why am I dying? Why am I getting killed?
Because I don't want to get the potato from the corner. Is that you?
No, yes.
Give me something to cut.
I'm trying to, the disorder is very strong right now.
I got your plate. I'm gonna clean you.
Thank you.
The disorder.
The disorder.
You got a plate.
What am I looking for? I don't know, man. I can't. This is why I can't play fucking League of Legends.
Yeah. Too much shit going on.
I can't. There's too much shit on my screen. I can't play MOBAs. I can't play RTS. There's so. I just. My brain can't handle this.
Here's a plate for you. I take dirty plates.
Okay.
You left your potatoes here.
Did I? Okay.
Yeah.
I believe you.
You can see it on the screen.
I'm literally only seeing my person. My brain is so blocked out right now. I don't know where anything is. Okay. Okay. Dinosaurs only got popular because of the fucking government, you know that.
Yeah. Okay. I like dinosaurs though. Even if they're fake,
Did you just say dinosaurs are fake?
No, I don't mean like if they're fake, I meant if they were conspired by the government, then like
I
okay.
wasn't. Okay, like.
It's okay.
Okay.
I'm helping you out. I'm helping you out a little bit. Now I'm cleaning dishes.
I need so much help right now. This is like.
I'm helping.
You are very much carrying this.
Yeah.
We would have absolutely used Pokemon in Iraq and Afghanistan. Absolutely, 100%. Literally zero doubt.
Oh wait, I need chicken nuggets. Here's some chicken. Thank you. Oh.
Can you imagine how fucking sick, like, Obama would be using like Sky Uppercut to like kill all those like Afghan children? That'd be so sick.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm just talking about if Pokemon were in real life.
Get some damn plates and clean them. Thank you.
Where am I? I'm... There's chicken here.
Yeah, I need chicken. Oh, I put some chicken.
I'm okay. Fawn, at this point, I have no idea what I'm saying. I don't know. I'm never going to be. This is executive dysfunction.
I don't know what he's talking about either. Why are the chicken nuggets here?
What? Because it's gotta be put on the plate.
We got worse than before. Oh my god, I don't even know what chat was saying. I was so focused.
I feel like they can crush my body any way that they want to. I would die via hippo. I would move to... I almost said Indiana. But India to get crushed by a hippo. That'd be such a sick way to go out. Would it hurt?
I think chickens without a head... Like, I don't condone cutting chickens' heads off, but I feel like it's cool that they can do that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I've been hunting for a friend of mine on here, to be honest, and I'm hoping I'm in the right spot. I hope you are.
Yeah, I hope you are, too.
And I'm so for our from own these fun facts. If Pokemon were real, we probably would have used them in the Iraq. Oh, that's why you said that. Okay.
Yes, that is why I said that. That gives you more context now,
okay,
right?
Okay, yeah. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? Why did this pop up? I mean, if Pokemon were real, we'd probably use them in, like, every war. You know what I'm saying?
Dude, like, so many would be fucking extinct right now.
Yeah. Like, hunting Pokemon
terrorism would be so easy.
Yeah, I wish the Pokemon, like, world itself was real. And, like, we were living in that world. Rather than, like, if Pokemon... Like, only Pokemon were real. You know what I'm saying? Like, if Pokemon were just real, we would just... It would just be, like, another animal to us. But if we were in, like, the Pokemon world, I feel like then it's, like, peace and love, you know?
Would fucking Arceus really be just another animal to us, you know?
Well, it depends. Like, if we grew up or, like, we don't know, like, if we live in a world where we didn't, like, know that Pokemon didn't exist, like, that would be the norm. So, like, it's not like it would be weird to us. We would just grow up with those animals existing, you know?
Yeah, but, like, what animals here literally, like, can teleport and shoot fireballs and, like, go into outer space and read minds and...
Yeah, I guess the world would be a little different, but I still feel like it wouldn't, like, our actions to the Pokemon would not be different. Like, I feel like people would, like, hunt them for sport or, like, eat them, like, pigs or, like, chickens and stuff.
Dude,
sad.
You know how fucked up we would literally be killing Vanillites and eating them regularly and no one would bat an eye.
Oh god. I don't like thinking about that now.
Now you want to be a vegan, right?
Stop it. Now that you put a Pokemon to the concept, I feel bad. Fortunately not, but your friend has a good username. Rarity is one of my favorite. I really need to watch My Little Pony. I don't, like, saying that out loud makes me kind of cringe at myself, but, like, I really want to.
But it's also, like, I'm interested.
Yeah. I really
lost
want to.
MLP Rarity. Okay. What was the, I was gonna say, was MLP meant to be, like, what if you made MLG Rarity? Like, what, wouldn't that be fucking sick? Because it's, like, MLG, and, like, you're a gamer, but it's also My Little Pony at the same time, but it's very similar, but it's not actually gonna be the same thing, so. Anyways, MLP Rarity 12, that seemed pretty cool. Guys, you know where vanilla ice cream comes from, right? The ice cream industry is so cringe.
Yeah, that's probably what would happen if Pokemon were real.
Guys,
but... what?
Dude, we'd be turning, like, Tauroses into fucking glue.
Glue? Where'd you get glue from?
I don't know, we turn horses into glue, so, like, Rapidash would be, like, fire glue.
Is that where glue comes from?
I have no fucking idea.
What are you talking about?
Have you never heard the they send horses to the glue factory thing?
No, I've never heard that.
You've never heard the horse glue factory thing? You're fucking kidding me.
I've never heard that.
Horse? What?
That's why I was like, what? Why would they?
Horse glue factory.
Not gonna lie, Charizard would be a great cost to pound for food. Easily would solve world hunger.
Literally, but also so like we would have.
That's like Charizard is like a pet, you know? Like people have Charizard as like a pet.
Yeah, but like, do people really have bears as pets? You know, like, can we really? I mean, I guess in that world we can like tame them. If we have the abilities of like the Pokemon world, we can tame them. Yeah. Then sure, but also like, if there's a random battle happening in the forest and a Charizard happens to be there, like, it just turns into California in 5 seconds. Like.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, no, I guess not, because if there's water Pokemon around, I guess they would just fucking like, Squirtle, and then just fucking like.
Do you think Squirtle is gonna around. Take out a fire from Charizard? Like a fire that can like be on a forest. I feel like it need like a big ass water Pokemon that I can't think of the name of right now.
I mean, like a lot of squirrels can.
But probably. I feel like it'd be like the same thing as saying like a lot of firemen can take out a forest fire and like a lot of squirtles can take out a. Like that, I feel like that just like the same sort of comparison.
Babe, that's exactly what they do though. That's what firefighters are for.
Is Blastoise bigger? I feel like there's a bigger. No, sorry, I didn't mean to word it that way. I meant to say, I feel like there's a bigger water Pokemon that I'm thinking of, but I don't.
Oh, they got ads times? Rip. Ooh, Ripperoni.
Stupid ads. I hate Twitch's new ad system. It's so stupid.
Yeah, it's stupid. Fuck Amazon. Fuck Amazon. Fuck. Amazon would be using, like, fucking. They'd be bringing, like, pterodactyls from the. Fucking dead. They'd be making Aerodactyl do their shipping for them. Yeah. Like they'd be digging up their bones and making them do fucking shipping and just drone like dropping it everywhere.
For oh
them.
Yeah, Amazon would definitely utilize like Pokemon manpower for like shipping.
Clarkster. Clarkster. No.
Pokemon World I'm not... is looking at where the majority of the world's Weezings were during. 1933 oh my God. And 1945. Oh God.
You think they would have like, they would have like, had to like literally try to murder them off and make them extinct so that it doesn't happen again, or it like, there's like the be. Move like physically banned, like toxic is like a physically banned move or some shit like that.
But like, what if? But the Weezing can still do toxic, like. You know what I'm saying? Like, if they learn it, they can still do it, even if they're not supposed, like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like they would probably just, like, make Weezings extinct rather than, like, keep them and, like, risk.
How the fuck would humans, how would humans even survive in this case? There's giant fucking, there's, like, literal Godzillas out there. And, yeah. Like, they can literally, like, create entire ocean waves and just flood fucking cities. Like, that's entire fucking, like, story plots in some of these Pokemon games.
I think the Pokemon world is too soft. No, I'm kidding. I mean, like, it's different from what I feel like it would be actually in reality. Because, like, I feel like all these Pokemon are, like, tame. Well, not all of them, but, like, a lot of them are so tame to, like, humans. That you just kind of like accept it in the game, but in real life I feel like they'd be like more hostile to you and like kill you if you get too
yeah close. I think this kid's game is probably a little too tame.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. No one fucking... comments on
oh Pokemon yeah that
suicides.
Is
oh my god
true they do literally explode but it would be considered like you know how like certain animals just like die at certain points, like we just consider that this would be like a part of their life cycle, like as soon as they hit like instead of age blank it's like instead of like year number blank of their lifespan we're just talking about like level number blank of their lifespan, and as soon as they learn like explosion, you know, they're gonna fucking use it. There's gonna be some that survive past that point, but it's gonna be like fucking like I don't know.
You know
ants
what I was just
dying
thinking?
For their
queen. Oh sorry yeah
no, go ahead.
I think, you know how, like, people get sad, like, I feel like people can get, like, in the modern world, if Pokemon win a modern world, people will probably get sad that the Pokemon evolved, you know, like, you want them to stay in that form, so I feel like there would be, like, some modification where, like, some Pokemon, like, who can evolve, can't evolve anymore, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, true. Fuck. Wait, right. It's also the faint system versus the actual death system. Like, there is actual death and there is fainting. Like, explosion doesn't actually, like, kill them, it faints them.
Mm.
But, like, my only question is, who the fuck heals them once they're fainted in, like, real life?
Wouldn't it be, like,
serious Pokemon to real world lore?
Me keeping Dark Cat from evolving? That's me with Oshawa. I do not want him to evolve. I want him to stay Oshawa. Use electric bolt on that gas pump. No! I wonder if, like, Pokemon, like, would know the moral implications of doing something bad, like a human would. Or would they just, like, go on their own moral set?
I don't know, that's weird, because, like, there are Pokemon that have, like, full-on legitimate connections. Like, kind of how, like Pikachu being like, Pika Pika, I love Ash, I cry. Kind of like, I guess, like, how we consider a dog doing, which I don't know if all Pokemon can do that. But I feel if like, most do, that's very interesting.
I feel like Pikachu, like, knows, like, what's going on, like, what's the situation that's happening with Ash, and, like, what, like, kind of, like, what they're saying, and, like, what's the... like the morality of like getting like from like they don't know like they know what getting kidnapped is, you know?
Yeah.
Which is like not regular for animals to think. So it's I feel like it's hard to like think about like I guess it's like if you like tame a Pokemon maybe they'll like do what you say. But I don't know.
Also for the hey Pikachu use electric bolt in that gas pump. I assume at this point it's like either there wouldn't be a need for gas pumps because you literally just need to like if we're talking about like at gas stations I guess you would just gas stations wouldn't really exist because you wouldn't need to use cars or shit, you just use fucking Pokemon to carry everything, which is kind of fucking like it's a little evil but it's also just kind of like better resource wise
but don't people in the Pokemon world like use cars and stuff still?
Some do. It's weird. Like Nurse Jenny Awuga like uses a bunch of like uses like
casual
a bike.
Casual Awuga.
Did I stutter?
The way you said it was funny. You're just like Jenny Awuga. She just so casual. Sorry, continue.
No, it's right. Think about it in red and green. Your rivals Raticate dies battling. Why is this never mentioned? Yeah, true. It's only brought up like once, right? That like it's died battling. Like, quote unquote, in battle.
How yeah, I feel like Pokemon would definitely die in battle. Instead of like they faint, I feel like they would just die. Or like at least get seriously injured to like a point of almost no return. No return! Oh my god.
No retard.
Yeah. I totally isn't find those like... Jigglypuffs in order to have them use Sing in an area of a 10-mile radius of Fort Knox and their gold supply. I was thinking, like, if there's, like, I feel like they, instead of, like, having, like, a gas company, they'd, like, mine Pokemon for gas? Or, like, resources, you know, instead of, like...
Yeah, that's really interesting, because they could just... If they can physically have, like, the, like, let's say it's magic, like a magician, like, they can just create fire... create water, create this and that, we literally would not need any form of... But then again, that is just creating matter, right? Like, that is literally just creating matter? I guess, like, it's technically, like... I guess it's technically, like, they use PP, so I guess that's, like, the transformation of matter. So it's like, I guess that's the way... Maybe using moves the way that we consider them shitting. Like, they, like, shitting it out, like, using their muscles, using it all out. Create nuclear weapon.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I was, like, confused for a second, but... But some of the moves are, like, for fighting Pokemon, they're just, like, using fighting moves, you know what I'm saying? So, I
dude,
feel like
fighting it's... Pokemon IRL are gonna get their fucking ass whipped.
Why? Create nuclear weapon. That's
create
a new command.
Create nuclear weapon. Jigglypuff, take over the minds of all these people and force them to create a nuclear weapon and attach it to them.
No, Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff would never do that. They would never do that. I just know that they wouldn't. They're very cute.
Jigglypuff, you sing and have a nice good nap, sir.
how would they, bro? How would this be any form of regulated? This is worse. This is literally post-apocalyptic.
That's true. I feel like it would be hard to regulate Pokemon because unless you tame them, but like, you know, it's like regulating like animals. Like you can't really do much. You just kind of have to contain them in a certain like area, like a zoo or like, oh my god, Pokemon zoos. I just thought of that idea. Yeah, sorry.
Wait, go ahead.
No, you go.
Go ahead.
No, you go.
No, you go.
No, you go. I genuinely don't remember what I was gonna say, so you go.
I don't fucking know either.
Okay.
The question, how the hell does Earthquake work? That's a good question. Like, if...
Just create natural disaster.
Literally a move to create a natural disaster.
It's not natural, though! How do you... But, I guess...
There's machine... There's a literal Tom Scott video that just came out that said this machine creates earthquakes.
Oh, so right! That's true.
So,
you feel bad for
Jinx,
Slugma?
No.
Slugma
Jinx,
already gets so many jokes with their name. I do it every time. Slugma balls.
Yeah, but like, no one will even get close to touching Slugma because Slugma's skin is like literally like a million fucking degrees and would burn your hand
like
if
lava.
You touched it. Yeah.
Yeah. They would just say Slugma balls from afar. But then get pelted with lava, Slugma so balls. It's kind of a good deal, you know?
True.
A good trade-off. Yeah, I feel like a lot of Pokemon would also be in, like, that in bad areas of the world.
Well, to be fair, I mean, yeah, like, technically any single one of them would, but it also probably wouldn't be as popular, right? Like, it wouldn't be, like, as... I mean, like, I think Ditto definitely would, but otherwise it's kind of being, like, saying, like, people, like... never. I don't want to go into this territory, I take it back.
Yeah, never mind. What Pokemon would you cuddle in your sleep? Oshawott. I love Oshawott. That's my favorite Pokemon. I have Oshawott plush, so I do that in real life.
That's a really good question. Something that isn't gonna burn me is a very big one. Something that's not gonna burn me in my sleep.
Wait, what's that? Wooloo? I've cuddled Wooloo.
Wooloo would be pretty cool, but Wooloo would probably also have a lot of bugs.
Well, I will check for bugs before.
Is that the dog? Herdier's the dog, right? Like,
I don't remember Herdier.
Has a mustache dog or whatever.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, Slugma would be their own division in the RX Wars, but they kind of would just be like Switzerland. Slugma would just be Switzerland.
True. Yeah, I feel like Slugma wouldn't want to create war.
I love what we're talking as if this animal has a full like side and like full belief system that they are following. Like, I agree with giving these guns to these people so that they can fight this political like whatever.
Yeah.
Like, I love that we have, like, slug that even cares. It's like asking like your slug cat to be like, what's your opinion on like the Soviet Union Gorbachev like dying?
It is literally a slug made out of lava, so...
It is literally a slug made out of lava... Magma, sorry.
Magma. Whatever. Same thing, kind of. Personally, I would cuddle with any Pokemon that knew Dream Eater, because nightmares are scary. That's true. That's a good reason.
Yeah.
That's a good reason.
Nightmares are definitely scary. But I guess nothing's gonna be much scarier than, like... lots of the horrors of, like, psychic Pokemon...
Yeah. God, that's a whole can of worms.
Dude, like, if psychic Pokemon gets mad or accidentally hits you with a fucking psychic, like, how the fuck are you not
new
just
new mental
dead?
Illness acquired.
New literal mental illness. Like, they have to be, like, literally, like, how are they not, like, banned? That's so fucked up.
They're probably, like, some of them are probably banned. For sure. Or, like, or like they're like contained or like in a special area or something.
Yeah.
or like in certain parts of the world.
Maybe.
Anyway, Overcooked 2. Okay, sorry.
I forgot. Yeah, I've been so enthralled with. I needed this break from the zero star gameplay, but.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pee. Before I do that, I'm gonna say, hi. If you want to join the Discord, you can. We have a fun Discord. If you want to sub, you can.
Fuck, that's a good point.
If you want to tip, you can also do that. If you want to not, if you want to not do any of those things, that's okay. But I have commands and or, like little
Vaughn.
Things on it. Thank you, Vaughn. I have also little like. Icons below. I'm gonna pee, and if you wanna stick around, you can. We're gonna continue doing stuff. But
Don't mute me, by the way. I'm gonna be conversating with chat in the meantime, just so you make sure.
Oh,
hey, chat.
Okay, I'll just leave this screen on. I guess I was gonna go BRB, but I'll just mute my mic.
Oh, thank you. That works too.
Okay, see y'all.
Okay. Alright, so now that Streamer is gone, there's some very important things to say. I wanted to say that I misread your message about it saying fucking like, it's be Gengar Charizard. I read that as like you trying to ask like, what is Charizard's gender? I don't know why. But I was like, I'm like, Charizard gender, that's my new favorite gender. Then I just realized that's like Kenny. It's Gengar, Charizard, and Poland, and Torterra. How would Torterra fit in a house? How would Charizard fit in a house? Empoleon would be like functional. Gengar would be really functional. But Dan Gosman would probably be the most disappointed as the Force would watch the offspring ruin their life. Shit's kind of fucked up. Big house, dumb. That's a good point. True, but also like capitalism. No, but I guess by the standards of that, they would just make it more bigger. Stuff like that. Yeah. Big house. I sat around. I'm loving my PS5. Fucking. I don't even know if I will ever get a PS5. Because just like. Fucking, it would take years for me to need to be convinced to get a PS5, and by that point it's just like everything's gonna be on PC because of fucking Xbox Game Pass. More bigger.
There it is, chat! There it is! That's it!
Almost as much lore as the Breadstick family. Dude, I still fucking love the Breadstick family.
Breadstick family is fucking fantastic. It's so fucking good. Mr. Breadstick. The wife that's moved on and is now lesbian. It's so much better than the last chance. Yeah, like, I see lots of people really like the controller for PS5. But, like, the main thing, right, it's just so much fucking money. It's just so much fucking money for a thing. When I already have a PC, it's like, do I really want to spend it on that? But, I don't know. No, I don't have any incentive to, but those that do, I totally get it.
I'm back.
Hello, welcome back. We're talking about the power of the PS5.
Whoa, PS5, no way. I probably wouldn't get a PS5, if I'm being honest.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, my PS4 is doing fine. All I want is a Wii.
Like, that's the mood, right?
Mm-hmm.
Intuitive controls.
Thank you for liking the Breadstick family. I posted it in the Discord if you want to save the image. It's there. But otherwise. You own 4 Wiis? Bro, you gotta give me one. What the hell?
Literally.
I had to sell my Wii, like, years ago. So.
I have 1 Wii. And I use it for Wii Sports.
Well, you gotta bring it here.
That's basically it. I probably should.
You
will!
That
would be a good idea. Okay!
I wanna play Skylanders so bad again. I used to play Skylanders.
Dude, Skylanders has gotta be so much fucking money. God.
It's I have this game store, like you've probably seen it, but it's I have this game like local game store that has like a all the like old consoles and like all of a bunch of stuff. There's like a whole like cabinet full, not cabinet, but I can't remember the name of it. Like there's a whole like cabinet full of like Skylanders like figures and like games and stuff, and they're not that expensive, so.
I wish there was like. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Go ahead. Yeah.
No. I was just gonna say. I feel like it'd be fine.
Yeah, I was like, I wish it would be like how Fawn has all the fucking like amiibos or whatever for like or like the amiibo cards for like Animal Crossing. I wish it could just be like that.
Yeah.
For, you know.
It's just it sucks. You can't play Skylanders without a Wii, like in the physical like things with it.
Yeah.
Like, I'd play it. If I could, like, without those things, but that is my only option to play it authentically, I guess.
Hack the Skylanders, that's what I'm saying, Fun, like, we gotta hack or something.
Yeah, but, like, there, I don't feel like there is, like, it's hard, you can't really play Skylanders without, like, the physical figurine and then the physical, like, portal thing.
Yeah.
So, it's difficult, but I want to do it someday, soon, because I love Skylanders. Or at least I loved Skylanders.
Yeah. Also, shout out the PSP. Like cartons. Like, PSP is pretty... It's one of the most, sadly, like, underrated, like, handheld consoles. Or maybe not handheld consoles, but one of the most, like, consoles in general.
Mm.
Just because it was surprisingly powerful, especially for its time for a handheld. It played well. It felt well. There were really good games on it. The PSP was just really good. But it was just really expensive at the time, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, I think PSP's cool. It to me, it's sort of like a, you know, like the predecessor of a Switch, because it's a portable thing.
It really was. And like, yeah.
Yeah.
I loved my PSP when I had it. It was great.
Sad.
Dude,
no
I have
PSP.
One PS2. No PISP.
No PISP. I don't have PISP.
I have five PS2s and they're all different.
Why? Why would you own five consoles of the same card? I guess if you like collect them.
I guess if you collect them, are they like different colors, or, like collector's editions, or is it like here's the old one, here's the slim, here's like the slim two or something like that? Like I just had the old one because like I heard like the slims, like the PS2 slims, like have some issues with like scratching discs and stuff like that.
I think
also,
even
80
if,
million? Jesus fucking Christ, I didn't realize that.
I think even if it's expensive, like, people still buy it. Obviously, like, the Switch is expensive, the PS5 is expensive, but people are still buying it. Because, like, yeah. Console, new console. But,
yeah. Yeah, I was thinking, like, in comparison to a DS.
Yeah, that's true. I don't remember how much it costed in the waybacks.
Yeah,
but
I don't really remember
I know
either.
DSs were definitely probably cheaper. I think DSs were like 200, 300 bucks at the time.
Yeah. Dude, the fucking console wars of the fucking mid to late 2000s. Insane.
Mm-hmm.
Base PS2, the PS2 with a LAN connection, PS2 with integrated LAN connection, and a black slim and a silver slim. Oh,
wait.
Yeah, DS Lite is fucking fantastic.
If you have a PS2 with integrated LAN connection, then why do you need a PS2 with the LAN connection? If you already have one.
You don't. It's just you don't need. It's just. it's like they're not using it for, like, they're not actually using the LAN.
Oh, okay. Collector. You're, okay, console collector. Okay, sorry, I didn't know if you were a console collector, or just, like, I just have them, you know?
That makes sense. Yeah.
I've only had in my life, a Wii. I've had the regular DS, and then I still have my 3DS. My regular DS is with my cousin, actually. I gave it to him, but now when he came over, I was like, can I have it back? Whenever I see him again, I might get it back. Because I have, like, some of my old games that I want to play. And then I have my PS4. And those are, like, oh, and my Switch. And those are the only consoles I have had. in my life.
True. We gotta get you some more. I gotta gamerfy you.
Yeah, that's true. You gotta bring all your consoles here.
That would take so fucking long.
You gotta at least get your Wii. If you get your Wii, yeah. then you're... I'm a happy, happy cat boy. Hey, Finn, what the fuck is your status on Discord? I'm not too yaoiful about college right now, actually, so...
Yeah.
That's just
I think it's pretty straightforward.
Yeah.
No.
I don't know what issue would be.
Yeah, like, what's... I don't get what your issue is, Fawn. Like...
Yeah, I'm just not yaoiful about college right now.
Yeah. We're just not yaoiful about college. Yeah, what do you think yaoiful means?
I'm not having a yaoiful time.
This is not yaoiful time.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, you want to continue with the 3-5?
Wait, first, I have to ask Clarkster, you have a yellow PS2, how much piss did that take to make it yellow?
Boom. Wow. Look at that.
Okay. Anyways.
Wow.
Missing the Vita and the Wii U for my Nintendo collection. Well, luckily the Wii U, you're not missing much. Vita, I mean, Vita, you're not missing too much, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, moving on.
I'm on the hunt for a Sega Dreamcast. I know my local game store sells Sega Dreamcast, but they're like hundreds of dollars.
Oh, yeah.
The conversion rate. I feel like 1 liter is like $5.
It really depends on who's pissed and like what you know, like you have to get it like rated, like it's like a Pokemon card, you know.
You gotta put like, you have to buy like from Walgreens or wherever you live, like a convenience store. You gotta buy like a meter and you stick it in the piss, and then it like shows you a number of like how much this piss would cost, you know, like so something like that. You're undercharging.
Yeah, I feel like you're undercharging. Like it's not even like I guess it's probably it has to be illegal to sell your piss, right? Like, it has to be illegal.
It probably is. I think it's illegal to sell bodily fluids.
Yeah, because you can't sell your blood, so yeah. You probably can't sell your piss, and you probably can't sell your shit.
I would hope no one did that, actually. So. I think I'm gonna go read.
That's a smart idea.
Have fun reading.
Wait, what am I keeping posted about? Hey, is this about? Wait, what are you reading? What are you reading?
Did you know that there are people out there that collect their urine to age and drink? No, I did not.
That wouldn't surprise me. I'm glad.
Yeah. You're glad?
You know what?
Oh, have fun reading Bleach.
Have fun reading Bleach. Keep me updated.
Keep you updated. Yeah, $5 per liter, I think, is a good start. Definitely a good start.
It's eye drops? I'm sorry? I'm sorry?
Okay, maybe we should go back to Overcooked 2.
I think we should. Okay. I doubt we're gonna beat this level, but...
We can try again. Let's try again.
We can try again. We'll try again.
Okay.
Okay.
You are actually allowed to sell your own piss? Oh god. Okay, well, anyway.
Here.
No, the potato!
Oh, I meant to toss it. That's a great start.
It's okay, I'm tossing. I tossed it in the fryer for you. Oh, damn it.
What the fuck? Where am I? What happened?
I don't know.
I'm lagging a billion places.
Oh Okay.
You got any plates?
I just died, so give me a second. What does the chicken do?
I need a plate.
Oh, well, I don't have any plates. Oh, I need to... Oh, no! Fuck, I thought I could get it.
Okay. If piss was a delicacy, man... I mean, I could imagine it, but I don't want to.
Wait, where'd the plate go?
Oh. Right here.
Okay.
I think I just legitimately lost this a plate. I think it's legitimately gone.
Oh. That's okay. It happens. It happens. It happens. It happens.
It shouldn't.
Oh, I got some dirt. Oh, okay.
Okay, that's bullshit.
We're doing worse than before.
Well, you know what? But,
I got it.
This is bullshit because we literally just can't do anything because we just don't have plates.
Yep. Okay, I got you a plate. Here you go. There you go. Boom.
I don't even know if there's like...
Yeah, where are the plates? There's no dirty plates. We just don't
have... Oh, there's a plate stuck in here! Oh my
god. Wait, where?
Oh, I got it. It was in the fucking... Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay, just give that a second. I got it! Okay.
Oh no, I was about to try it. Fuck. I'm so sorry.
Ooh, I made it across on my end.
You did? Okay, well,
Pirate's Flake is not in this game. Put it... Okay, thank you. Okay. So we're gonna lose a lot of points.
It just goes somewhere. Just to a customer. Yeah.
Just piss goes in the drain. Okay, we don't have to talk about that either.
Oh, okay. There's a plate. Oh, you can't get it. It's okay. Thanks. You got it.
Not feeling very yaoi full right now.
You know what? Retweet.
That was a good toss.
You think? Oh no. Toss it in there too? Oh my god, I'm such a gamer.
Oh, how did I die there? There's literally 0% chance.
Oh god. Okay, well, we have 5 seconds and we can't clean this plate right now, so...
Well, then I don't have a plate.
Well...
We did worse.
Yeah, we did worse. Wanna try again? I don't think we can continue without getting one star.
We can't!
Yeah, so... We have to try again.
Yeah, where the fuck is the food going? There's no... We're tossing it into the ocean! Yeah. Are we feeding it to, like, the lobsters?
I mean, there was, like, portals and stuff in the other one, so maybe it's just, like, getting transported to, like, people.
Well, then why aren't we using the portals?
I don't know! They want a challenge, I guess. Fuck!
Babe?
Me in the ass! No!
Okay.
I didn't mean to do that!
Two separate moving rafts. Toss it to me.
There we go.
Toss it to me.
I tossed it in your direction.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you a plate.
I got it. No. There you go.
Well, it's okay.
What? How can you not dump two fucking feet? Step your foot over the thing. This is an OSHA violation in every single way.
True. Oh, okay.
There. Get the plate.
I don't try. I'm... What? What? Oh, okay.
Okay, that's very mean of me, apparently.
There you go.
Put it on the plate. Move.
Oh, you just tossed me several things.
Yeah, the development of health is just like, yeah, you can make this food on a raft, it's alright.
Yeah, we had to do some in a hot air balloon yesterday.
So. Yeah, we were in a fucking hot air balloon.
And then, like, lightning struck us and then we had to do it on the ground at the end. For some literally. Reason.
Give me a cross!
Oh no, it's okay, it's okay.
Oh no! Okay.
Okay. That's fine. I'm okay.
It's okay. We got this. We got this.
Put it in.
The ship.
Yes, ship. Yeah, hot air balloon restaurants absolutely exist, but the hot air balloon fucking crashed?
Yeah, it crashed and then we had to do the rest of it in the restaurant. In like a restaurant.
In the restaurant that we landed in.
Yep.
Fucking beer. I'm angry.
Okay, I need the plate. Oh.
I got the plates.
Okay.
Put the things in the fryer. Oh, wait, no, you can't put anything in the fryer. Just chop things up or something. Or put it on plates. I don't know.
I gotta take that out.
Okay. Okay. I need to make ones where it's both at the same time. I got the plates. What? Where the plates go? Oh, there are you.
Yeah, I had that realization too.
Okay, so we need to do them with the chicken and the fries.
Okay, there you go. Oh shit. Oh!
Fuck! Get it!
Oh, yeah! Oh.
Okay,
wait, I got it.
Put it on the plate and then...
Oh my god!
Get it out there.
Oh. Okay.
Good
okay.
enough.
Yeah. 351, that's better than that's the best one.
Let's
go! Two stars! Truly a W. Alligator! New chef alert.
Oh my fucking god.
We did it.
Yeah, we're gonna do it on two rats. This is like, what type of crazy fucking hibachi do we need to do? Where we're like, it's like, you know what, we're flipping it around or like tossing it into people's mouths isn't good enough. We're gonna have them do it on two separate rafts that people are gonna watch and be like, watch these people die and fall into the river, isn't that so fucking funny? How is the gas working there? How is everything working there? I don't fucking know. How long is this fucking river? How is this going? Are we on like fucking like a water treadmill right now? Like, what is happening?
Look at the preview. This looks worse than before. I think it's the middle one that's gonna move and then the two are gonna stay still.
Absolutely.
God damn it. Well,
this looks like Final Fantasy 14.
It does.
Like the ones.
Oh god. Okay. We're making oh my god. No.
Oh, this is awful.
This is awful. Horrible.
It's awful. Thank you for the good lucks. We needed it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think we
Oh wait,
we don't
I, you
really...
need the rice. Oh no. Oh
I
no.
Pressed A.
This is going horrible. Oh my god, thank you.
Hey, have some rice.
Boop.
What? Go over there. Thank you. Get in the pot.
Yeah, I need rice.
What just happened?
Oh, that's not what I needed.
I need rice.
No.
Toss me.
No.
Okay, so I got.
No!
Okay, I tried to save it.
It's on fire. It's okay. It's okay.
Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine.
Why is that on fire too? Why can't I get this angle right? That just wasted like all of my time. Oh wait, this one
okay,
has
I didn't
okay.
mean to...
Okay. No! Okay. Stupid. Okay, I need rice whenever you can get. Yeah, this is horrible. This is actually the worst level.
I just died. I just got skill
one.
Checked. I'm really surprised.
Oh my god.
Here,
thank
have
you.
Some rice.
Oh my god, thank you. I need the rice.
Oh my god, we have a plate.
Oh wait. Now we're doing it this way, I guess. Fucking alright.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Wait, we need to clean this.
You need to toss in the trash over here. Bottom left.
Okay.
What?
Oh, okay.
You got that.
Oh, that's the rice, okay. I need to chop that.
Oh. Fucking, I hate the raft level.
Yep.
Here's some rice.
Okay, here's your pan back.
How did it even get there?
Don't know.
I don't remember doing that. I do not remember doing that.
Okay, I need to cut some meats. This needs to go on a Play-Doh. Okay, you're handing me a lot of things. It's okay.
I have nothing else to do.
It's okay. Don't worry.
Here, rice.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're good. I just want to get this one meat done. Okay. No!
Watch this. Get out of the way. Move out of the way. Move out of the way.
Let's go. 1 second.
No! I tried to drop it.
Okay, if they're back on the raft, then why? Why were they in the van? I don't know. Well, we're not doing that again.
This game lacks so much logic.
People achieve 1.5 out of 10 stupid ass logic game.
Yeah, this game makes no sense.
Yeah, I can't believe we're on a raft, and then where's the
dude,
food
dude, I can't
going?
Believe our cat and dog people are making food.
Yeah.
So unrealistic.
Okay. We gotta go back to the castle. Yeah, this one, like, this boss level sucked. That was the worst, actually. The other ones are somewhat enjoyable, but this one, I hate it, actually.
We're gonna go back to the king, and the guy's gonna be like, well, you guys have sincerely gotten only one star. It's taken you multiple times, multiple tries, every single time. I don't think
worse.
You... I think you might have lied on your resumes a little bit. I think you were a little unqualified.
Mm-hmm. You're lying?
Oh, sorry.
Bark.
Who's there? Come at me if you wanna... Oh, thank goodness, it's you. And look at you. So united, so cooperative. You're going from strength to strength at rapid speed, but the unbred are still too powerful.
Bark.
You think? Oh dear, it seems we must send you through the haunted swamps to the south. I know.
No
one ever returns from the swamps, but these are desperate times.
Okay, bud.
And you are brave. You are bold. You are the greatest band who ever lived. Nothing can stop you. Except maybe the possessed baguette that's been chasing Kevin around all morning.
Or
we will hold off the horde. Now go! Okay, I love that's when he says that's Bart. Kevin. Yeah.
Thank you.
He really does. I feel like you do really well with your lines.
Thank you. I've been method acting.
Hitting you in the face.
I see. You were moving. I like having a girlfriend. Sometimes I just want a guy to cook for.
Well, this is the game for you.
This is the game for you.
Yeah. Okay. I guess we're gonna we'll see what the level looks like. Oh, it's right here. This one doesn't look too. This one looks cute. Oh my god, it's on
Are we
the street.
Gonna get hit by cars?
Oh my
We're
god.
We're gonna get hit by fucking cars.
Wait, I wanna see what this one is, and then we can probably stop for tonight.
I was gonna say.
Yeah, because we're reaching the 2:30 mark.
And then I make you learn how to play Minecraft.
Yes. Another day.
Okay. Well, that works too. If we get 2 stars on this somehow...
I don't... Oh, okay. Sashimi time, I guess.
Okay.
Why did I pick up a... Okay.
Oh, there's multiple conveyor belts.
Oh, okay. Okay. We don't need race right now, so it's fine.
Here you do.
Oh, where? Oh, car.
Oh!
What? Hello?
Okay.
I'm just gonna throw this over here. Okay, that didn't...
Can I go this way?
Yeah. What if the car, like, smashes over the...
I need a plate. I need a plate. I need a plate. Need a plate. Oh my god. Watch this, please.
Okay.
Dude, I need to.
Wait, what the
fuck? This shit out of here. Okay, I need some fucking cucumber.
Wait, I put it over.
Get this fucking whore out of my way. I am the whore.
You are the whore. I made you some rice. I'll just bring it to your table. Oh!
I'm
dying! You got it.
Okay.
Okay.
What do I need? I need this. I need this on here. What else? I need cucumber. Ooh, cucumber.
Okay. I got it. I cut it. There you go. I've got some more cucumbers for you. Why did
I can handle this one a lot better.
Okay, I have rice for you. It's over here.
Thank you.
Oh, you got plates. Okay.
Put the. Give me the rice. I need the rice. Get the.
Wait, there's
okay,
no.
Get the rice.
Oh.
The rice.
Yes, I got it. I'll put it over here.
Okay. Rice on the plate. I need nori. Give me nori.
Nori.
Nori, put on this.
Cool.
What's happening? I'm lagging.
Rice. Done. More rice. Being cooked. Cucumber. Chopping. I have to go around to get that. Fish chopping, take. Nori on table. Oh, rice also on table, but on the
it's
other
fine. Side. Kill me.
The rice
is on fire, the rice.
Okay, 2 stars? That wasn't too bad.
This is so much better. Also, yeah. Wasn't this supposed to be the swamps?
I thought so too, but maybe it's like this level isn't a swamp, but maybe the next one is. Like here.
If you can make sushi okay.
Yeah, this one's swamp
you
level.
Know.
But it's on a raft, so. Raft level, but just different environment. The rice is on fire.
I hate it here.
Yep.
I didn't sign up to be a clown.
Well, you're gonna have to puke though.
I don't wanna do this, though.
Well, we can do it another time, but you're gonna have to finish it. It's okay.
Okay, let's give this one shot, and then if this does not work... Yeah, let's get this one fucking shot. And if this does not work, we are fucking ditching.
I like having a girlfriend, but sometimes I just want a guy to... I read that.
Oh, I totally missed the opposite. I missed the thing in between the fucking...
Oh.
I have a girlfriend, but this I cook. Yeah, it's above that.
I feel more comfortable in feminine clothes and dresses. Well, I feel like if you want to continue dressing that way and you feel comfortable in that, then that's totally good. If you're exploring your sexuality and your... Oh my god, I meant to say gender identity. Jesus Christ, sorry. If you're exploring your gender identity... If you're exploring your gender identity, then you can always, like... In my opinion, I think starting with, like, maybe changing pronouns and seeing how those fit you can be, like, a good stepping stone. And, like, wearing the clothes that, obviously, you want to wear. If you're feeling like you want to go for more feminine route, then hell yeah.
Yeah, totally.
I mean,
No, 25 is... That's fucking young.
Like, yeah, no, I think there's no age limit to exploring your gender identity or anything in that regard. Like, I know I used to know this one trans woman when I used to go to group therapy, and she was 60 years old, and she just started, like, transitioning, like, I think that she said, like, 5 years ago. She was 55. And, like, you consider that, like, old, you know, but, like, she finally feels, like, you know, good in her skin and, like, feels happy and stuff. It's, like, it's never too old to, like, figure yourself out, you know? I'm saying I know what I want and what I can do to obtain it. Well, then that's good.
Okay.
I think if
you're not exploring, I am the. Why did my brain forget the word trans?
I thought you were just gonna say I am the. Like, just the.
The fucking word?
Well, if you know that, then hell yeah, more power to you, because that's still also an amazing feeling. If you know what you want, you know how to obtain it, then it's like, it's just time to go for it whenever you're ready.
Literally, like, fucking, you feel any form of wanting to take a step? Like, absolutely. I'm not the fucking person to go for this, but because I am cis, but...
Mm.
But I'm there's so many trans homies. So many trans homies.
I am your boyfriend and I am trans. But yes, many trans
you
homies.
You're a trans homie.
I'm a trans homie. But yeah. If you ever need more advice on it, definitely hit me up in the Discord or hit people that are trans in the Discord. I don't know if you need advice or anything like that.
Oh yeah,
if you need it, we got trans people in the Discord, just so you know.
We got trans people online, on the phone, ready to talk. No.
On staff, ready to call at your departure.
Mm-hmm.
We got trans, we got asex, we got arrow, we got whatever you need.
Mm-hmm.
You need.
I understand that feeling about losing weight to fit into something. That was mostly, like, me, like, these are the clothes I will wear after top surgery. Or, like, if I was thinner or whatever. But I feel like there are definitely clothes that you could wear that, like, maybe could... That are your size that you can feel good in, you know? Because there are dresses that, like, fit for people that might not be, like, super skinny or, like, could fit into, like, small clothing, you know? That look very flat and amazing.
So. True.
I jump in the Discord if I don't have it. Yeah, of course. No worries.
Why
do you feel comfortable telling Tell him, tell me. Because that's very...
Telling a streamer.
No, I think that's still very brave in sorts. Like, you know, telling someone how you feel and all that stuff. Homie, do not worry. I wait in that range as well, so I know what I know the ins and outs. Okay. I got you. I understand.
Yeah, totally.
Mm-hmm. I know
like there's all sorts of shit.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
My brain is so fucking fried right now.
It's the overcooked.
It's the overcooked overstim.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's very sweet. I'm glad they encourage you to be more open. That is very cool. I'm thumbsing you up in real life. Thumbsing you up in real life. We can't do that right now with the PNG tubers, but in real life, there is a thumb in the air for you.
Put a thumbs up emoji on screen.
I gotta download that and just like.
Okay, I put it in chat.
Okay, there we go. Thumbs up emoji. Okay, let's try this last level and then we'll probably head up.
Okay, that's fair. Okay.
Swamp level.
Okay,
it's burger. Right? Or no? What the? What? We need the tomato.
We need to cook chicken. We make salads. We make chicken and nuggies, so.
Okay. No, ginger. Get off. Okay, salad with tomatoes, I can do that. No! Okay.
On your side, by the way.
Oh, it's on my side? Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. Thank you.
So we have I do have chicken, okay.
Yeah, I need plates. And I also need lettuce. Thanks. I threw the lettuce in the swamp.
That's okay. Grab that.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. Don't grab that. Give that back. Grab the plate of fries.
Okay.
I'll take everything.
Okay.
You need one here.
Dirty dishes. Dishes.
Take this plate.
Dirty dishes. Fuck. It's okay. More dirty dishes.
L.
Fuck, I...
This is so difficult. No, we literally can't do anything.
I know.
Solidarity.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, dirty dishes for you. Quickly, okay.
Dirty dishes for me.
Dirty dishes for me.
I need to wash these hoes.
Yes, we don't have any dishes.
I don't have any hoes.
Mm-mm-mm. No hoes for you. Here's some potato. Oh, I threw the potato in the garbage! Oh, and I...
And I can't do anything about it. I can't give you place right now. I love cycle-based gaming. I love cycle-based gaming. I love cycle-based gaming. I love cycle-based gaming.
I wish you could throw the plates.
I think that's the worst mechanic. Can't throw plates.
Yep, literally. Okay.
Worst mechanic, that's it. Worst game.
Worst game ever.
Here's one more plate and that's it. I need you to toss me like chicken and shit.
Okay.
Oh, we don't need. I need. It's literally just chicken right now.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I'll toss you chicken.
It's like entirely fucking.
Okay, I'll toss you some chicken. Sorry. Owie.
Owies, my kazowies.
Oh no. Oh yeah, there's no salad. I didn't realize that.
Yeah. Everyone wants chicken nuggies.
Yep. I was gonna give you a plate, but I can't. Oh, wait, here's a plate. Okay, there you go.
Here, take this.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
I need a plate.
You need to clean them.
No, what? This is all. Fuck. Worst game ever.
Worst game ever. Why are you throwing them at me? I don't need them.
You do.
No, I don't. I have them chopped already.
Oh, you just need plates.
I just need a plate. It's okay. It's okay.
Please tell me. It's two stars!
We got two stars. Yeah, we got two stars. Yo, octopus.
Oh my god, I love this octopus so much.
I love him too. Absolutely love the stream, by the way. I'll definitely be back. Thank you. That's very sweet.
Oh, that's that's fucking sweet. That's great.
I'm very.
Like, I actually love that.
I'll download Discord after stream. Yes, I said stream on purpose. And I'll join. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to, but if you really want to, then hell yeah.
The stream.
There's some unbred that I'm running
over. Oh my god, you're fucking it.
It's
why is it funny?
I don't know. Why is there only one? And why is it so stinky? Look at the green mist.
It's the swamp.
Oh, that's true.
Swamp gas.
Did you know there's a swamp in Minecraft, babe?
I didn't.
One of six pallets?
No! What the fuck? That's crazy.
Okay, you should go to like the end of your stream stuff then. Just like right now in the meantime, just like waiting for them. And then we gotta go. We gotta go. I don't wanna do this anymore.
Okay, let's leave. Quit.
One of six ants.
That's crazy.
Extras. That's insane.
Too many cooks. Ugh.
Excuse me, goodness gracious. Goodness gravy!
Oh shit. Too many cooks. Oh, these are downloadable content. Oh, okay.
My brain is already fucking fried.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Please help me. I'm so sorry. I can't even say anything because they're watching ads.
I'm not good enough in chat for them. They got it. They got it. They got the F.
There you go. Hi, welcome back.
Let's fucking go.
I'm so sorry. I wish I could do something about the ads, but it's literally not up to me. They just put ads at random times. And I don't know why it is so weird. I know Fawn had that problem earlier, or like before they subbed and stuff. It would just be ad after ad after ad, and it's just like not good. Anyway,
Twitch Prime moment, fucking Twitch sad. Prime.
Have to get it. Twitch Prime is nice. I like the free sub because then I'm like I don't feel like I have to. I don't know. It's just nice. It's just nice. But yeah, this was very fun. We're gonna play Minecraft another day, hopefully.
I really want to play Minecraft. That'll be great.
That'll be really fun. Minecraft comeback stream, or like
Minecraft comeback. This is the comeback.
the comeback of Minecraft.
The comeback of Minecraft. Like 3 years later.
Yeah, like 3 years ago, I played Minecraft with like some of my old friends, and it just was not fun. And I haven't touched it since, and I've never really wanted to go back and play until like up till now. And I'm like, feel like it'd be fun to play again.
Dude, remember when we did the fucking like when we had the giant like WAP had like the server and shit like that?
No, because I never joined.
Oh, right, because you never played, right?
I never joined it, that's why. And I remember when you guys made the server, I was like on vacation or something, and I couldn't like do anything.
That's a lot of sense.
Remember the thing that you didn't do with us?
Remember the thing you didn't do with us, and like you partied, and like you weren't invited?
In my own server, wow.
Like, you remember that? Like, you remember how crazy that was?
That was fucking crazy,
bro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it'd be
totally.
I think it'd be nice to have like a world where like a Twitch server, like Minecraft world, or like not Twitch server, sorry, Discord server, like Minecraft world, where like anyone in the server can join. That could be
right.
Fun.
I'll like pay for realm, and then like I'll have a world for like just the two of us. I'll have a realm for like everyone else.
Yeah, I forgot that you have to pay for realms. I forgot.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Yeah, unless like, it's you like can get bucks. A free trial. There's like a free trial one that you can get that you can set up, because you'd be getting a new account. I had one, but people usually hack into Mojang or like both Microsoft accounts really easily, and they like. They did a whole thing where they would, where you were just, you know, they would like hack into people's accounts and make worlds with them and use your account, whatever. I don't know. Yeah, basically.
How much does a realm cost? Do you remember?
I literally do not even remember.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Was it like, it's like, what is it, like $15 a month or something? Bless you.
Thank you. $10 a month. Oh, it's a monthly system? Boo.
I think it's a monthly system. I'm pretty sure that would make sense.
That sucks, though. I wish you could just one-time purchase. Things that are monthly systems like, suck.
Yeah, but like it's like you literally are renting a server, so it's like...
Yeah, I guess. Oh, no.
Don't you love being
gotta
a rent
charge
boy?
The laptop. Yes.
Oh, my God, gotta charge a laptop. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Well, I was gonna end stream anyway. Thanks for joining me.
Yeah, thank you. Thank Clarkster.
Yeah, thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for
tuning in. This is my best stream.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Thanks, Wad, for joining. Thank you,
you're welcome.
My beautiful boyfriend.
Thank you. Oh my God. Now get mushy and get banned.
No! Anyway, I update when I stream in the Discord, so that's also a feature of joining the Discord. You know when I'll stream again. I change it pretty frequently, but it's mostly just because of my sporadic schedule. But yeah, I will see you probably on the weekend, or maybe not. I'm not sure yet. I will figure it out in a second. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna put some music on and we will exit.
That's sick.
See y'all. Bye bye.
Bye bye.